Need help with Domo? We've got you covered. You can access our Help Center by simply clicking on the question mark icon. Once there, you have several options to find the help you're looking for. If you have a specific question you need answered, you can quickly search through our entire video library and our knowledge base articles all through one convenient search bar. Below the search bar, there are four navigational tiles. The first is Learn Domo. Clicking Start Training takes you to Domo University, where you have access to everything from self-guided training apps to virtual instructor-led courses, webinars, classroom learning, Domo certification, and custom on-site training. The next navigational tile is How-To Videos. Clicking Watch Videos takes you to our video library. Here, you have access to hundreds of educational videos all about using Domo. The third tile is How-To Articles. Select Read Articles to go to the knowledge base where you have access to in-depth articles that will help you learn everything you need to know and more. Our final tile is Community Forum. Click on Join Discussion to access Dojo, our user community. You can join discussion boards, browse the latest topics and posts, and even post questions to get personalized help from Domo experts all over the globe. The upper right-hand corner has alternative ways to access Domo University, the Knowledge Base, and Dojo. Check out the developer portal to get help building Domo apps, customizing Domo with APIs and add-ons, or creating custom connectors here. Or easily contact support by clicking the link here. If you're in the mood to explore, we've compiled a list of popular articles and videos and popular forum threads for your convenience. You can access our frequently asked questions by scrolling to the bottom of the page. The next time you need a solution in Domo, remember, the Help Center is always there.